Alec McDaniel.
I think that left a mark. It's painfully tying.